This is the most outrageous gem I have seen in a long time. It's 8.30 carats and it measures 16.8 by 3 by 6 millimeters thick. It's a natural black opal, not a doublet, perfectly formed with all of the colors. Every single angle you look at it, it shows beautiful color. It's an N3 with a brightness of 5. I'd even give it a 6 if I could, but it only goes to 5. It's a collector's piece, has a medium dome. Everything about it is just absolutely outrageous.